Thank you. Hello. Hi. Can you hear me? Thank you, Sue. Hi guys. Hello to everyone in the chat, in the stream. Hello. What's up, JCS underscore 05? Hello. Hello everyone. Hey guys. Thanks for watching the stream. Hello from Amsterdam. But that was a oops. Ouch. Hey guys. Well, that was loud. Folks, I hope the audio is clear and everything going okay, I hope. Hey guys. So the independent break was on, and I had forgotten about it. Happens. Yeah. Off we go. Well, this is the second station in a row where we did that. Okay. But we have to back in into the station now. They goofed up. That's okay. I mean, we really overshot the station because I was busy enjoying the view outside and the scenery. But that's absolutely okay. It was fun. Hey guys, really sorry I have to stop the stream for the day now. So here is what happened. Okay, the OBS Elgato combination, it's still not great, right? And I'm the biggest problem that I'm facing is time to time, the game audio just stops. So there is no sound from the Elgato into OBS. And then every time I'm having to fix that by, you know, changing the options to something else. And then when you basically switch it back to Elgato, that's a thing in short, then your audio works again. And then I'm having to do that like at least 4 or 5 times every time I play this game. And then while I was doing that, obviously the train ran the signal and the scenario was canceled, which is fine. I think I had a lot of fun. And please enjoy the video. The full video is going to be there in the live section of my channel. Hope you like it. Unfortunately, I cannot finish the rest of the video today because, you know, it's 11:30 in Amsterdam and I have a very early morning tomorrow. So unfortunately, I'll have to wrap it up for the day. But first of all, guys, thank you so much. Thank you so much for watching the stream. It was great for me playing. I absolutely enjoy Train Simulator. I find that very, very relaxing. It's an amazing experience. And today's video was also going so far till things got botched up at the end. I'll do some more research, make sure I kind of improve the audio in my live stream and I fix the technical problems that are happening. So things will definitely improve along the way. In the meantime, thanks for watching the live stream again. It's so fun having all of you watch this video. Humble request from my side, if you haven't subscribed to the channel, please do so. That definitely helps my channel grow. That helps the YouTube algorithm, you know, recommend my channel more and more. So that's a big validation for my efforts. And it means a lot to me if you consider subscribing to my channel. So thanks for that. And if you have liked the video, please hit the like button. That also helps me grow, helps my channel grow. And hit the bell icon if you wish, if you want to be notified every time these videos are uploaded or if I'm live streaming on YouTube. So, but then I live stream on YouTube every day. So I'll see you tomorrow. We'll have a lot of fun. And till then, watch all my old videos. I think they're great. I find them very relaxing to watch. Hope you think the same. And in general, train videos are always so awesome. So it's such a great passion, this train simulator hobby. So have fun, guys. All the best and have a great week. It's Wednesday tomorrow. Hope you're having a great week so far. And I'll see you in the evening tomorrow. Thanks again. This is your boy, Saurabh, signing off from Amsterdam. Good night. Bye.